new episode. We got a crew here. We got a whole ass crew. We got a large crew.
Color's all weird.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Client Dylan here. He's killing it on the deadlift, so I said, why don't we AMRAP the last set, you know? So that's what he's about to do. The guy's locking in. That boy's locking in right now. Look at this fella. Getting in the freaking zone. What are your thoughts, Ben? We have the fella getting in the zone here.
Let's hope we all have fun.
Yeah.
I'm with you, fellas.
Yeah, that's the vibe. Oh, dude, we got national champ 2023. Junis Peach from Finlandia, fifth place, Brian, Jupis Peach, oh, dude, Justin, Calvin, no way, we got Juan Barbosa,
yeah, buddy,
oh, dude, no way, there we go, look at, oh, shit, Dylan's looking, okay.
Alright, come on, Dylan. $7.65 is like my PR. Yeah. Not me.
What do you got? 325.
You can leave the 300 out. So I've got it.
Come on, Luke.
Let's get it.
Tried your hand at two of the Nationals events there, the Conan's Wheel,
yeah,
and the Farmers with Turn. Well, what's your overall thoughts?
Conan's is gonna suck, and Farmers, I'm gonna do pretty good.
Yeah, you did pretty good on that one.
Good on that.
You're gonna do good. I didn't get the clip, but yeah. Believe me, it was good. New state rep, New Jersey. You can only say good things about these events. Otherwise, they're getting rid of you.
They're all good.
They're all, yeah. I forgot to film it, but I did this machine. So, I didn't film it, but I did it. Here's Ben doing it. Because I did it too, I didn't film it. Nice. It's a really good machine, I like the angle. The only thing I don't like about these like row machines where you're facing down is like, all the blood like rushes to my head and I get a headache after the set. So. Yeah, these guys are just waiting to eat. Juan's like, fuck accessories. I don't want to do accessories, I want to eat. There you go. Give it the shimmy. Smallest fella in the crew right here. Dude, we got 300. 225.
All right, next day we got Ben over here. So sick.
We got another video coming up. We got my secondary press day. So I'm gonna do some seated axle presses, scraping the bar against the rack, and then something else.
Bad motherfucker right there.
Oh,
then you got a piece of shit.
Yo, with one knee. Shit,
yo,
this guy out.
Yo, bro got the wrist wrap on the knee. Talk about beat up.
Talk about fucking retired.
Talk about injured.
Like I said, catch me at your local Motel 6.
Whoa.
I'm about to hate myself.
Oh, damn. That's sad, actually.
All right. This is the setup here.
Yo, you heard it here first.
What?
Motel 6.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay. Scraping the rack. We got... This is sketchy, but it's going to work. It'll work.
You see press Ben on the floor here.
Mobility. Look at that rack mobility. Wow, that's
crazy. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
You see that? Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Oh god.
That's crazy.
Oh god.
Catch us in everything, huh?